News is about stories. It's about finding all the disparate facts and then finding their coherence. Doing this right takes rigor and a devotion to facts that borders on obsessive.
So what's the explanation for what happened there?
Government was elected.
At the end of the day, though, this is about what's true in the world.
Good evening. We begin tonight with the story that no one is talking about.